Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our, the journey, and it's like it's a mining day, so let's see. Looking for on her. Holds empty, drone base full. We are insured. We are repaired. Let's go.
Drive active. Drive active. Warp drive active. Drive active.
Something happened here.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Right. There we go. Air border bear asteroids.
Warp drive active.
Let's see what's here. Let's move away from the center here. It seems like Yttrium is maybe the one we want most. Seems like a good one to have also. Well, looks like the Yttrium will be fairly fast at least. Look got reprocessing, which means they've got compression. Seems surprisingly quiet in this system right now. Okay. Nice. Oof. Okay. Well, I guess that means there's, point in trying to loot or salvage. But, well, that's 4.5 million roughly. So, can't really complain.
Warp drive active. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active.
Try and get a bit more of this. The isogen for a lot of isogen actually for my other characters, so might as well try and collect it while I can. Thank you.
Warp drive active. Docking request accepted.
That's enough of that for today. So we'll head back to Heck, we'll sell our loot, and then we'll take our ore back to Aram.
Warp drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Drive active.
Are they just sitting there?
Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
There's the Galente cruiser, I think. Balladur. Stiletto's a Minmatar interceptor. Balladur's the, I think it's the Galente Corvette. Cormorant. Those are both Caldari, I think. Yeah, Caldari Destroyer. Vexor is probably the best drone cruiser, if drones are your thing. Kaldari Logistics Frigate. Those are always a good payout.
Warp drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right. Well, I think that's going to be it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.